Hello.
Hello, how are you doing?
I'm good. How are you? Yeah. Wow, seeing you plenty of stuff.
We just doing this at I Am Number 4 not too long ago.
This is nuts.
So what have you been doing?
We just got back from Australia, just went back to see some friends, finished schoolwork, and so that's interesting.
Yeah.
And still getting used to it again, you know, but we're here at the prom, it's going to be fun, never been to a prom before, so.
Wait, how could you never have been to a prom?
In Australia, they don't really, I mean, the only sort of prom-y thing I've been to was a really, really horrible and awkward organized dance where you have all the people lining up, like girls on one side, boys on the other.
No, seriously?
And they play some sort of do-si-do and they're like, okay, now girls and boys, come together. And
it feels like a scene from Harry Potter.
It was terrible. It was Harry Potter all over again.
Oh my God.
Just without the magic.
Well, how do you get past that? I mean,
You don't.
That's a horrifying experience.
It was. I mean, I'm traumatized for the rest of my life, you know?
Yeah.
I'm not going to be able to deal with it, but that's why I'm here, trying to rectify that.
Yeah. So you're totally finished with school now?
No. I'm still doing school. I'm doing long-distance education for the vocationally talented. So basically, they send me a bunch of schoolwork, and I sit on the couch and do it.
Nice.
It's super difficult.
That is a really nice idea. So what are you going to work on next?
There's a few things coming up which I can't really say too much
about. That's what you told me last time.
I know, and it's still that way. It's still that way. I mean, we've got Cloudstreet coming out in Australia. You guys might not see that, but that's great. If you can check it out, it might be online sometime. But at the moment, things are sort of hidden.
Tell me about it.
Cloudstreet. It's an Australian miniseries, and I'm in the first 2 hours of what is a 6-hour miniseries playing the younger version of an older character. So that's great. Yeah.
Nice.
It's great to go back to Australia and, you know, film with some people with the same accent as me.
I still don't get what it is about you Australian guys coming over here and snagging all the key roles.
I have no idea either.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's just the accent gets us, I think.
Probably. You know, Australian and British people, you have some Irish people and some African people, you know, get them all.
You know, all those guys, like, seem to be going toward the superhero movies, all you Aussies. You got another superhero movie in you?
I haven't played a superhero yet. I would love to.
Would you?
I'd love to.
Yeah. Maybe the next Thor movie they can throw you in.
Oh, being Thor too. Yeah.